Hello, welcome back again to Elden Ring. Let's go back to Divine Tower and kill it, but let's go back to Nokron. We took care of the ancestral deer. Further on, and of course the mimic deer here. Hang on actually. Maybe I should have a look if we can upgrade anything. That would be nice. I don't think so. Maybe a bow, but I don't really. I want to probably maybe hold off on that. I don't know.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the layout you're on.
Nope. No. Let's sell some stuff, why not? We've got a lot of duplicates now. I only need two of those at most. I think I already have two of those, but let's we have a bell bearing. Ooh, we should look if we can upgrade maybe some ashes.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
There's something you should know that is still about Dung Eater being in the other room. Alright. Hang on, don't we? Aren't you supposed to get the mimic tier after you fight the mimic? What new things can we buy? Yep, summer stones, yeah, and these. And we still have the memory stone and the stone sword keys to buy. Ooh, that reminds me actually, we could go. Let's do that. Let's clear. Four bell threes, we have the last special key. We've done that one. We've done the first one. That leaves this one. Night sky unceasing. Yeah, this is down in Nokron. I think we need to fight that gentleman over there. If we can call him that. Not this way. Oh, we can get on. Good. Mottled necklace? Mottled necklace? I don't know. Which does robustness, immunity, and focus. A vividly color accoutrement? Accoutrement? Precious to the ancestral followers. Raises immunity, robustness, and focus. Said to be a budding horn, the ancestral followers believe that the horns of a long-lived beast continue to bud like antlers over and over again until one day the beast becomes an ancestral spirit. Immunity? Is this the poison rod? So yeah. Not a bad one to have on if you have a talisman slot to spare. Then there's this gentleman. Oh, nope, he's not falling for it. Okay. Yeah, you don't want to trade blows with that guy. Oh! Oh! I always get the timing off from that thing. Having any of that. Let's try these ones. That went poorly. Worst thing is I have beaten one some a while back, but I think this one has a few extra tricks. Well, a few different ones, I should say. Also, you could fight him on horseback, I guess. All right. Nope. Picking the wrong moments here. I don't think he actually drops anything for us. All that trouble for nothing. Yeah. I do think he stays gone. So yeah, there was a point when I was actually looking at him from that end. We might actually be stuck here. Well, stuck insofar as that really not much. Yeah. Okay, let's go back to this side of Nokron. Oh, not yet. I think we have two ways to go. I wanna and the one end I'm thinking about has actually a whole heap of I think two or three Crucible Knights. But I kinda wanna go there just to check if Dee's brother is already there. I won't go to the bosses yet. I want to have better weapons before we do. Also, I don't know if I need. Yeah. Also, we can go there. We have four places to three places to go. Let's go here first. I think that's the easier part. Although I might say that, I get horribly mauled in the process. Good. Smithing stones, always nice. I think we get the fighter boss here. That's where the deer is, and that's kind of the way that leads to the two giant gargoyles. If they're called gargoyles, I'm not sure. Celestial Dew, which we don't really need because we. Clarifying Horn Charm plus one. Which gives. Focus. Focus, sleep and madness. Alright. Yeah. There should be a boss over there, I think. It might be him, actually. No item. All right. I believe you. Material. All right. Still no item. I think the loading screen actually states that the white ghosts that you see are not real time. They're either delayed or they're just the question is how far delayed. Maybe it's just, well, you're in this area, so we'll show you this one that's also has been in the area. What do you say? Down. Thing is, I'm hearing one of those. Yeah, we can't go back anyway. Okay, no item. Probably fell to his death, yep. Try down. Oh, it might be in there actually, the sparkly. Give sparkly. Or can we... Oh, we can fit through. It's just the horse that can't. Huh. I don't think I've ever been here. Dragon wound grease. It's just a little crevice. Nope. I'm not having it today, sir. Just said thank you to the coffee pot, which I poured myself, so that didn't make any sense now, did it? Slumbering egg. Yeah, there might not be a whole lot left but to just fight. And I think Latena is pretty good at this one. I don't know if there's any thing nearby. Any grace? I think not. Yeah, well. That doesn't matter, we don't need it. Try dragon. Remember you. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Going down. Dragon Halberd. America Scarcio. Well, I think I have three of those now. I think I might have put one in the bank. Man, if you combine all of those. You'll probably die in one hit. Also, let's check the Halberd. 22 strength. Halberd shaped like a dragon, in race with both ice and lightning. Alas, the dragonkin soldier never attained immortality and perished as decrepit, pale imitation of their skyborn kin. Spinning slash, skill favorite. So it does says in wreathed, in riced with both ice and lightning, but it doesn't seem to do any. Okay, I'm curious about something. Yeah, that's okay. How do these what's the power stance of Halberd? Oh. Interesting, but even more unwieldy than double great swords or double curved great swords. What's this actually? Curved sword slash. Oh, that's a nasty looking piece of work. What about these actually? I think I tried those. So this gives you sheaths at both sides of your body. That's it for this end. Oh, maybe not. We can go down here. Have we been all the way? Nope. Melted mushroom. But that is all. Let's heal down. Just some weird, weirdy light. Okay. Right. Would be nice to find a level 7 somber smithing stone, but I think there might be one somewhere in Nokron, but I'm not sure. I know there's one in Volcano Manor, but again, it's somewhere in Volcano Manor. I don't know exactly where. And is all there is to it. Right. Back to the mimic tail. Or does this place have a chest maybe somewhere where you can actually get the mimic tail? Because I'm I can't imagine they. Well, then probably you're just supposed to get it somewhere else. Huh, I always thought that you get the mimic tier from fighting the mimic, but I might be wrong. I can't imagine that they went ahead and patched it out. Might have to check up on it. I might just be misremembering, because I'm pretty sure that we don't have it. Yeah. No, yeah, the mimic tier looks like a flat blob. I've been playing with wireless controllers for years now, but sometimes it's still a bit I'm not used to the fact that they're wireless in some cases. Like for now, I had an itch on my arm, and I could actually just move my whole controller there. The wire wouldn't get in the way, but my brain still thought it would. Yeah, we've been wireless since the PS3, really. The battery life on the PS4 is atrocious. I was actually quite glad that that on PC you just get an Xbox One controller with AA batteries in them. No. Only checking your battery level isn't as is a bit cumbersome, because Well, the thing is mainly that I don't really like having the Xbox Game Bar app running. The grace is touched, fam. First off, dashing through. Yeah, we can. Yep, one of those. Get it? Nope, 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 nope. Crap. There's one. Don't know if we can get that without bothering him. Hello. Should probably reload the area because I want to see what that thing actually gives us. Yeah. Just there. Let's reload this bit. Mind me. Yep, we're all sneaking here. Thing is with that one, you really, you know, just, oh, I can't. Nope. Does that? No. The knocking on the shield does not seem to. Warn the Crucible Knight. Alright. Order healing. Alleviates death blight up buildup. Should probably have a look what the other kind of platform has. I really don't want to fight the Crucible Knight. His dear brother killed us not too long ago. Yeah. Then again, maybe we just should just suck it up. Yep. Yeah. Crap. Also does that. He also has bladder problems. Crucible Horn Shield. Man, you guys are actually giving me a sweaty palms. I don't know if they stay dead. He did do that kind of I don't think that means much. Very specific kind of way of dying. I think it has to be even bigger. I'm not gonna bother with the other one just yet. Yeah, I remember this bit. Wow. He was lucky. Is that him? I think it is. Yeah. He's here already. What you say otherwise? Yep. Okay, let's take care of the other try at least. Missing some sticks. We need 7. That's a shame. All right. Let's go here once again. Runes. How much do we need actually? 4572. A little bit bigger. There we go. Overdid it by a little, but that's okay. What should we get? Yeah, let's get a bit of dex, maybe 2 points, and then maybe some endurance. Should we get some endurance first? Max equip load isn't going up that much really anymore. Hang on. Before I forget. Mention his brother to him. No. Maybe if we... I never tried this. Warping cry, referential bow. As you wish. Let's switch this to inner order. don't suppose. This means anything to you?
Did you need something? Well, I took you for no matter. It's lay out your arms then.
Yeah, let's do that. Well, yeah, still no level 7.
Back already, no matter.
It's something. Merchant, okay. Huh. Not until here. It's kind of weird how sometimes you actually can whistle and Torrent will just not appear, and other times you'll just kind of reach for something and that isn't there. So now there's one more way to go. Kind of in FromSoft fashion, it almost looks like you really shouldn't be doing this, but you should. Another one of those giants on a pedestal or a throne. What do you have? Rejuvenating boluses. Bolusai. I'm guessing all you people took a bit of wrong leaps there. Yeah. Yep. Alright, there's more mimic tears around here. Someone fell to their death. All this trouble for not really anything. Well, a rune arc. Okay, let's try not to fall off. Oh, the mimic tier actually fell to his death. Yeah, your weapon is quite a bit faster than mine. Souls. That's not too shabby, actually. Breeze, the bright spot. The brightest of spots. And we can go there, we can go there. Try here. Try this first. This doesn't look like it goes anywhere. No jumping. Good. Good to know. Thank you, stranger on the internet. Just butterflies, right? Unnoticed. Butterfly. A fly for your butt. Butter, my fly is open. I think you can jump there actually, but doesn't do much. Hey. Yep. There is a sentient cannonball there. Liquid blade. Could jump out there. Try ahead. One. Sure. Don't know how many we have, but I think we have enough. Hello. There it is. Is it our best bet to get to jump outside there actually? So we could go back up. Here, we could go there. I guess. Yeah, let's do some death defying. Well, it's not that bad, but okay. Yep. Anything else while we're up here? No butterflies. Behold, a pale horse. Nux Flowing Hammer. So we could try this. Thank you. And now we have also learned that this ball is he actually loses momentum. Oh well. Can't fit through here, I think. Yeah, they give you larval tears for some reason. I think all of them do. That is quite macabre. Might want to think about getting a different architect, decorator. Good. Should I just... Oh. I don't have enough runes, really. I wanted to mention I could just go and upgrade the mimics here. Because even though... I think it's pretty... Oh no, now he turns into a mimic. For it. A giant appears around here.
Hulk smash!
There he is. Come on, I rolled. Yeah, he got me there. Hurts, doesn't it? Try these. Oh, well. Sip one, it's fine. Someone tried to go there. Yeah. Hello. Could this be a bird? Just going around here for nothing. Necessary item. Precious item. Don't remember what's in here. Is it another one of those, oh no, something else. And this, okay. Finger Slayer Blade. Which is not an item, not something that we can actually equip, it seems. What is it? There it is. Hidden treasure of the Eternal City of Nokron. The hidden treasure of the Eternal City of Nokron, a blade said to have been born of a corpse. This blood-drenched fetish is proof of the high treason committed by the Eternal City and symbolizes its downfall. It cannot be wielded by those without fate, but it is said to be able to harm the greater will and its vassals. Is this the thing that we... I think this is the thing that we need to give to Rani? It's been a while, I don't know. Where does this lead? All right, we're back here. Well, might as well go check. Aren't we supposed to meet? I'm sure there's more to this. There's more to Nokron. Did I miss something? Don't know. See if she's still sleeping.
Ah, it was thee, not Blythe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this.
Aha.
My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief, but thou gavest me fine service. What is it? I too am to depart on a journey.
Oh. So is it gone now from our inventory? Yeah. There was no notification or anything. That we didn't get a choice in the matter, we just handed it over. So I do know where to take this. May as well go there now, I suppose. Let's see, does anything change if we do this? Does Blythe return? Or is he already... he might be... No, he's not here yet. Okay, well... Let's Let's see if Celephus is still alive. Again, with all these things, I'm kind of just going off by memory. Going off of memory. But then again, if I really want to know something, I'll look it up. I still have to look up Sealbreaker though, what we encountered last time. And he's dead. Alright. Good thing. Don't care for Celephus. Thank you, sir. Ball bearing. Perceptor big head, long gown, gloves, trousers. Oh, Celephus, how I never did care for thee. What about the other tower actually? Is that still closed? I think it is. Let's see if Rani left anything. Oh, I'm making a mess. Housekeeping. Get anything if you rest here? Doesn't look like it. All right. I don't think we'll survive. Why do we get a sight of grace actually up there? I don't know. Also, I don't know where Blythe has gone. This one's open now. Rena. So this is what she called herself when we first met. She called herself Rena instead of Rani. Yep. Snow Witch robe, Snow Witch. Once left a message here, kind of telling you to look back. Where's the whistle? Don't know where this goes, but let's go into the rabbit hole. Find, yeah, miniature Rani. Huh. Yeah, quite nice. Yeah, this is where... Miniature Rani, which does start speaking to us at some point. Doll. A doll resembling Rani the Witch, who herself is a doll. A doll resembling Rani the Witch, from head to toe every detail is perfect. The unresponsive doll seems pleasantly cool. Talk to Miniature Rani. Nothing. Yeah, I think it takes a while before she starts speaking. See, I think in a bit we'll get to fight Blythe. Not yet, but... Oh! Okay, well, you have to get closer, I guess. Not too bad. Nope. Kind of wait until he's way up. So he stays locked on the entire time, but then just when you're about to go back... We might get him. Aha! Oh. Yeah, I think that animation kind of... That's it. That's our ticket. I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden ticket in my bag. Yeah. And we have quite a bit of runes. We should be able to upgrade it a few times. Missing stone 4, yeah, kind of a shame that we have to, that the soon to be, I think we can get it all the way to level 9 now. I'm pretty sure I have 8 and 9, 7, 8, 9s. So yeah. Kind of offset by the low level dismounter.
Well, I took you for dinner. No matter, it's all the same. Out, you're out.
8. 9. This one actually isn't that much of a bump. Yeah. So So yeah, we have one that does like almost 600 damage compared to something that does not even close to 300. But oh well. Aha.
Greetings. Are you here for
let's see. Oh. Alright, hang on. Nope. Wrong again.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
I am. It's good. Yeah. Might as well get the mimic tier up. Sure.
Greeting, are you here for
that is quite the rune guzzler. Thing is, I mean, it's useful. How much is this? Was that enough?
Greeting, are you here for spirit?
We can still do one more. Yeah, sure. Hang on, how much does that give us? 3,000.
Greeting, are you here for
I am. Well, all right. Goodbye. Let's put the ones away that we don't use. Absorb chest. There we go. I want to keep this one around because I think we need it at some point. You meet another jellyfish. These can go, this one can go, this one can go. I can just put away some. These can go. These can go. Sure. Keeping those. That one can go. This can go. These can go. Is this where we were actually? I think it is. Yep. Okay. This guy is probably not a good guy to check the damage on, but let's see. Well, that is better, even though he's highly resistant to what we do. What are you guarding back here? Oh! Almost got me. Clayman ashes. Oh! Get out. Oh, it is madness. Oh, out of stamina. And, oh, you dropped something. Poison bloom, poison bloom, around the elder. Going to read you your Miranda rights. Hello, sirs. You're just going to roll on by without saying a hello? Ouch. Stabbings are getting more frequent. Ba-boom. Get another ghost glow for earth, and maybe we can level something up again. Just because I don't like you anymore. Is this the place where there's an actual water slide? So, even though you can make a message that says water slide, you don't really... I think this might be the only time in existence in all of Elden Ring that there actually is a... Or maybe it's not this bit. At some point there is actually a water slide that you, you kind of lose control of your character. Just a tiny sliver of health. A lot of bloodstains around here. Did they all die to the... I guess they kind of rushed in. Died to the ants. Yeah, quite nasty. I want to go home. Nope. You don't get to go home. Ants is no cause for an emergency. Ooh, these are flying ants. That's kind of worse. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, that's a door stopper. Yeah. Which is the first way we need to go? Try back, alright. This is probably the second place that we have to go. First off, left. What is it? Which one is it? Seek grace. Yeah. Is it over here? Behold bug. I think the grace is over here. Yeah. But, and we do get to go back up. Okay. Good. I think this might be the part that I'm remembering. Because I kind of mentioned that I thought there was more to knock around, but it might be this part actually. We might be done for the most part, apart from those two giants. So the thing that we gave to Ronnie, I don't actually know if you can do something else with it. It might be, because if I remember correctly, there is a kind of a neutral ending, and there's the Ronnie ending, which is the one I did. It's kind of T-posing away. This is a trap, I believe. There's a Ronnie ending, a neutral ending, and a... There he is. I think an ending... I think there's an ending that involves Dung Eater. So maybe you'd have to... How does this work again? I don't think... No. You don't want to go too far down. Get to go back up, okay. Here we get a pretty special weapon, I believe. Yep. Wings of Estel. Wing of Estel. Which is a curved sword. But you need a whole lot of intelligence for it. A sword fashioned from a delicate wing, suffused with the magic of the stars, a strong attack unleash a wave of enchanted light. Crafted from a relic of the natural born of the void who is said to have assailed the Eternal City. A new skill, unique skill, Nebula. Yeah. I think there's that weapon gels really well with a different curved sword that kind of looks like it. Alright. Okay, now we get to go this way. Do we get to talk to Ronnie yet? If you leave, don't look back. Ooh. Magic grease. Hello. Ah. Fan daggers. I am not a big fan of daggers. Oh, you were looking at me. Whoa, still managed to hit me. Yeah, yeah, cool. Yeah, these are kind of hard to make out sometimes. I actually left a message somewhere sometime. Ents skull plate? Is that a shield? Causes poison buildup. Huge head of one of the giant ants which inhabit the two underground rivers, used without modification as a shield, excels at repelling enemy attacks. Giant ants are venomous creatures, granting a boost to immunity when wielding this shield. Ugh. Oh, your bad news. Oh yeah, that's right. Aha. And that is kind of neat how they teach you that they inflict the damage on each other. Archer ashes. Archer ashes. Aha, it's you. Yeah, you're kind of supposed to go around. Yeah. Flowers to buy for your spirit ash. I remember you. Oh, I already had my lantern on. A Another one. Pretty sure we have enough. How many do I have, actually? Oh. Is that ball coming all the way over there? It might be. Yeah, this is the one I kind of missed. He kind of, with the messages before it, it kind of, and I know what to look for, but I've missed it in the past. So I do think you can actually jump up here if you do kind of a weird jump. Maybe they patched it out, I don't know. Thing is, I'm pretty sure that the fog wall is here also, so I don't think you can actually go in without using a stone key. But I could be wrong. Hello. Are you going? Yeah. All right. Mm-hmm. There you go. Another one.
Level 2.
I once had a love and it was divine. Soon turned out I was losing my mind. Seems like the real thing. At a time, don't you mistrust? I don't know the line. This is bad. There it is. Can we shoot him down? No. This is gonna take a while, but. Although, then again, I think this one kind of helps you out, really. Let's check. I might be wrong. There is one that you can use to kind of another one you can use to fight those kind of blobs. You can use it to roll into them, but this was not the place for it. It's probably gonna say no treasure. Somebody claiming to there's a hidden path. Spoiler, that's not. Um, quite something if he was able to get out. Another one. Oh, another one of those. Yeah, I don't really know what second weapon to get. Six. Nothing. This one doesn't open, I think. No. Something incredible ahead, but you don't have the rights. I think we get to fight mimics up here. Oh, another one of six, not too bad. We could upgrade that ice axe, but that'd be pretty good if we need some. I think you can actually lure one of them out. You don't have to fight all three at the same time. Oh! Smart. Smart again. You're lucky I was out of stamina. What about you? Oh, you have quite a bit of health. We have a sway hander. Straight up murdering. Well, not really. We're doing okay-ish. Sometimes we're doing quite bad-ish. This is Moon of Noxtella, which is a pendant or a talisman. Increases memory slots. Yeah, useful, but not for us. That's kind of the end of this port, I believe. But we have other adventures to explore. I think we might as well port back, really. Yeah, so we went up here, through here, through there. Up here. We can't go right. think I'll call the episode here for now. Been going on long enough. So, thank you for watching, and see you next time, and goodbye for now. See ya.